report at the Raymond Chubb Classic last week at the Phoenix Bowl Florida. The 64-year-old finished in a tie for 10th at the Mitsubishi Electric Championship in the first Champions Tour event in 2022 in January. Let's get you back to the stars of the PGA Tour now for the third round coverage of the Honda Classic.
This has been your U.S. Bank NBC Sports.
It's loose, Is that the new one?
Grandpa's, right?
Is that Grandpa's?
Yeah.
Does it fit?
It's too tall. No, it doesn't fit. It's too big.
Huh.
Small one might go under there.
Science.
It's ready, boss. We'll try this shaft.
I see it go up.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
This is the fill plug.
Yeah.
He's trying to stay at the 600.
All right. Okay, let's put that train plug back in.
This area of the country, I've built more golf courses, golf interest in it, the sport. And this mecca here is at an all-time high practically.
Golf's booming everywhere right now. Can hardly get a tee time. I'm even taking it up myself.
I know, I was just thinking about that, Dave. You played your first round in what, how many years?
16 years.
Come on.
Yeah. What? I think
It was an easy really.
Fun all.
One court.
Yeah. What?
Oil
light. Oh. It does have a light. Yeah.
Key on.
And after that beautiful second shot, now he's got a great look here. Hurry, trying to get within
four. Have to be in gear.
What an exceptional second.
Yeah.
You can't do it like the Omaha.
Capitalize with a little right to left for Justin.
See what happens.
I saw a tire go.
Yeah.
So what does that mean?
Oh, it just means that we had it jacked up in here.
To the team.
Right? Alright.
Direction turned a little downwind.
Right.
Not really. It sure did hook.
Well, we hear that it is inbounds.
Some kind of cut.
Sitting on plane needles over there. Berger sees that. He steps in. Maybe it's time for one of his fairway finders, Raj.
Yeah, he's played this hole pretty conservatively. You know, nice to cut at the whole dog legs left. You're running out of fairway down the right side, so. He's late.
Alright.
That's right. Oh, he's gonna help him.
Oh, head left.
Feel more comfortable.
Oh.
That's big.
Let's check this out, girl.
The Call Cadet.
Just check it out. See where we're at with the other ticket. Okay.
She what she's at.
See where she's at.
The new homework.
Yes.
It's the courage to challenge convention. And the joy in conquering the toughest trails. Rise to the challenge with the Honda Pilot and all new Passport Trail Sports. Honda, proud title sponsor of Honda Plus.
We're good, man. We are right on.
For what, Dan?
The dot.
Is here. Two dots.
We are perfect, man. We are perfect. All right. No more break-in oil.
Now it's what then?
Red rock. That's real oil now.
Yeah. Why, Dad?
It's good to go.
Until what then?
Well, for the season.
For the warm season.
Yeah.
Say for the warm season.
For the long season.
First time. Last year it was short season. Is it all gas on?
Yeah, but this thing's about empty, man. It doesn't have much gas in it. Let's put some gas in this bill. We're right here.
For what, Dan?
We're having a really good day, though. He was the tournament's first
host. Back in 1972, he was best known for his role in the old hit TV series The Honeymooners, which was a huge hit from the 50s till 1970. He really was bigger than life, and he had the nickname The Great One, way before a guy by the name of Wayne Gretzky. And he was born on this day in 1916, passed away 35 years ago. The thing he really set the tone of the old days in Denver, and all the guys of memories who had a chance to play there remember well Jackie Gleason, what he meant to the game in this tournament.
I met him actually in 1982, my rookie year. I played in the Inver Classic, and he was hosting that event. What an incredible man. What a man. Just more around him. But just this was the great one, you knew.
It was a big one.
Minnesota Fats, I think.
Yeah.
He played in
Smoking
the Bandit.
He can do it all. Here's the 13th with Berger with a second. And that's from one.
Because Chris Kirk is having to get the ruling back behind him on one side.
Okay.
That's a good shot for Berger there. He didn't hit it online like he wanted, but that's exactly whole line.
So it is. Kirk gets the ruling over there. We're going to get you to today's tournament, Flow, which is presented by Progressive Insurance. We talk about need and flow. That is exactly where Daniel Berger has been all tournament long as we take a look at some of his highlights from round one. He comes here to the end. He had all phases of the game
appeals to the moment. For Bernie at 16. And in this part of his game's in, he's leaned on so good from the sand up and down.
Well, Dalton, we just have to do the two John Deere's and the fire washer, right?
Right.
So that was left to do?
Yep, and that's it.
Are you sure?
And then the air compressor, and then the air compression test, and then the, then that's it. For the spark plugs. What?
Should we put this away? Go ahead. Put that one away. I'll get this jack out of the way for you, okay? See if you can put that away for me. Over here.
Okay.
Thank you for helping me get stuff picked up, man.